Hi Gemini, it's Elle here to do your oracle reading for this week. Thank you for being here. Thank you for liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. It is much appreciated. All links are below if you need to get in contact with me. Let's go ahead and jump into this, Gemini. Thank you, Lord God, for blessing the Gemini with clear, concise message from you. So, it looks like you got some heavy energy here, Gemini. We've got past love, we've got twin flame, and we've got new love. So, looks like you had a past connection with someone and it ended. It broke down. It ended in maybe heartbreak, either for you or for them, or for the both of you. But you realize that this is your twin flame. You're kind of on some journey together. So maybe you kind of came back together with this new love. You're going to try to start over and have a new lease on this love affair here. But it looks like there is somebody, it's somebody that may be far from you or someone you have to travel towards. You could even reconnect it with this person when you were traveling. Let's see what's going on here. Let's open up the reading for Gemini. Yeah, courthouse. Maybe this is someone that you got married to. Someone that you ran away from this person. They ran away from you. A mature man. Child. This person could be older than you. Maybe more experienced than you. They want a new start with you. Wipe the slate clean. This is somebody that wants a new relationship, new romance here. They want to act as if this is new love. They want the past to be the past here. I don't know who ran away from who. Somebody picked up and moved away or something of that nature. It could have been that somebody needed to go and try to better themselves. Maybe somebody had some legal issues, could have been dealing with a lawyer. Something about the past here, somebody ran away, but now something or somebody is resurfacing. This person thought maybe their hopes, wishes, dreams would be fulfilled with you. You guys could have a spiritual connection, or somebody started to engage in more spirituality in their life, in which it helped to increase the energy of bringing in dreams, hopes, and wishes. Bringing in the energy and the vibration of what is looking towards the future, their distant horizon. Give me some more cards on this. Yeah, you definitely could have been dealing with a scholar, a lawyer, a professor, someone who teaches in some capacity, some modality. Someone who's very smart, who's well versed in whatever it is they do or know. This is also someone who was not wanting to be in a committed relationship. Their heart is a bit closed to love. This could be you, Gemini. This could be someone that you worked with, or there's going to be a lot of work that needs to be done in terms of the relationship. A lawyer coming up again. Something about law. Past life again, past love, past life. Definitely twin flame, definitely a lesson to be learned in this relationship. This is a significant relationship here. It is not to be taken lightly. I hope you get the lesson. I hope they get theirs also, so that you don't have to repeat this in the next life. The wallflower, some of you not getting out, not doing anything, not dressing up. Not engaging in life. Maybe you're too focused on this person. But then at the bottom of the deck, we have dating queen. Maybe you were the dating queen. You were getting out. You were having so many dates. And now you're at a place of, that doesn't fulfill me. I didn't find what I wanted. Some of you have grown from the dating queen, maybe into the wallflower. Some of you could be healing and or resting from maybe recovery, surgery, something of that nature. let's see, what is really going on here? It's a lot of different stories here for you, Gemini. All right, let's see what's going on for my Gemini. Your love feeds my big ego. So you're dealing with somebody who has a big ego. They love the love that you give them. It just feeds them. This popped out of the deck. Your cleanliness isn't up to par. So somebody feels like your cleanliness, or you feel like their cleanliness is not up to par. Somebody just feels like it's just, you know, you could do better. This popped up. Protect yourself, burn your candles, and wear your crystals. Now this is taking a turn, isn't it? You don't take care of yourself. That's why I act different. Okay, somebody is just clearly not taking care of themselves. Their body, their cleanliness, their livelihood. Maybe they live with somebody. They do something. I don't know. Somebody is just not in a capacity of where they're attractive to the other person, or maybe even anybody at this point. Somebody needs to take some time. We saw that wallflower, and now we see that somebody's cleanliness is not up to par, and somebody acts different now because somebody doesn't take care of themselves. This flipped out. The relationship happened too fast. Let's take it back to the basics. What is your favorite color? Somebody jumped in head first, not knowing what they were getting themselves into. Somebody changed. Remorse. What is that? Huh? So someone has no remorse. Somebody loves you so much that it scares them. Somebody. This is all over the place. This is my black magic love bombing, past life twin flame all together. There could even be the past life of maybe somebody was married to somebody, but now there's a new love who is a twin flame. So this person is trying to cause interference here. It could be an older woman and younger man dynamic here. Somebody could want to stagnate the other person. Someone is just saying, I'm no longer digmatized. And come with something new and something better. Not today, you know. Let's see. This energy has me confused all over the place. Someone is not themselves. They're different from when you knew them in yesteryear. They've come back to you a bit different. I don't think you're attracted to it, or they're not attracted to you. If you decide to stay, it's on you. Somebody's not taking any blame for hurting you or putting you in a place of where you're not going to get what you want. Somebody's saying your friends are jealous of us. Maybe that's why they're trying to run interference. Someone is saying, I like you, but I love her. You have too many kids for me. Sorry. Again, it's just a relationship. You'll get over it. Somebody's just not taking responsibility. Someone is saying, please don't leave me. You're the only person who puts up with me. But at the same time, they could be saying, you should probably run away from me. This is bipolar as fuck. This is somebody who really could even be suffering from that disease. From mania and then depression, from love to just hate. The polarities just come out because it's, I love you, then I hate you. You know, like a Sour Patch Kid. They do something nice for you and then they do something sour. Again, this ex is showing up. Your ex is about to catch a beat down. It's like somebody's running interference. There's also an energy of somebody being of two different minds. They can't stay focused. They can't stay in one energy, whether it's good or it's bad. Just stay, pick one, choose one, is what I'm hearing. Because we kept getting polarities in a lot of these cards, right? And let me show you one of the other polarities. We got we got Wallflower, and then we got Dating Queen. So it's like this person is either the Dating Queen or super depressed at home, not moving, not doing anything. It's like there's no in between. Well, this person, there's like something, the polars are off. Like, take the meds. I am not making fun of mental illness. If you suffer from it, do get the help that you need. Let's see, because this is this is why I was so confused, and maybe someone you're dealing with is very confused also. They don't know how to, they're trying to roll with the punches here. Somebody goes from being a catch to not even washing their ass. I don't know what this is about. I can't make this shit up. It just fell out into my hands, these two cards. I want more than one person. What do I do? Yes, I have mental issues. This is not a laughing matter. This could be you, Gemini. It could be the other person. I don't know. But somebody, this is, it's making me confused. Somebody goes from, I want this person, and then they go run back to another person. I want to do this, and then I want to do that. I love you, but then I don't love you. I like her. I love you. It's just too much. Somebody has real life mental issues, and they really need to seek help so that they can, I have a girlfriend or boyfriend, but I want you too. Somebody is just completely for the streets. All right, I gotta get out of here because this is, let me leave you with the soulmate card. This is far beyond my pay grade. Somebody needs to talk to a clinician to get the help that they need so that they can maintain focus and balance, okay? So that you don't run people off, okay? Because it was, please don't leave me, and then you should run away from me. We had so many polarities and so many bipolar things that were on two separate, you know, they were polar opposite, from don't leave me to you should probably run away from me, to I'm a wallflower, to I'm a dating queen, to I love you, but then I hate you. It is too much. It's too much. It's too much. Someone needs to seek help. All right, what we have? Life is a great big canvas. Throw all your paint onto it. All right, and never make permanent decisions on temporary feelings, but if somebody is resting in the energy of mental illness, then they need help. Okay. All right. Thank you. Take care. I hope that it resonates for you. If it does, go over to the website, book your reading there. Let me know down in the comment section if this resonates for you. If you're dealing with someone like this, or if you're dealing with mental issues, let's all try to get you the help that you need. If you feel comfortable enough to actually divulge that information, and if you don't, my blessings, my prayers are with you. All right, take care. Many blessings to you.